हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ द पोएम ए टाइगर इन द जू कंपोज्ड बाय लेस्ली नॉरिस। लेट्स स्टार्ट द थर्ड स्टैंजा ऑफ द पोएम। ही शुड बी स्नार्लिंग अराउंड हाउसेस एट द जंगल्स एज। स्नार्लिंग मीन्स मेकिंग एन एग्रेसिव ग्राउल शोइंग teeth at the jungle's edge. Bearing means to expose, to show his white fangs, two long sharp teeth. Terrorizing means creating fear. So had he not been bound in his cage, the tiger would have been roaming around freely. He should have been growling around the houses of the human settlement at the outskirts of the jungle. There he would have opened out his sharp long white teeth and paws just to terrorize the villagers. If he would have been free in the jungle, then he would have created terror inside the heart of the villagers by showing his sharp claws. So this is the activity which would he would have performed while in the jungle. But just see the contrast, we will see the contrast in the next stanza. But he is locked in the concrete cell. Unfortunately, the tiger is not left free in the jungle, but is locked in a cage made of cement and concrete in a zoo. His strength behind bars. His strength is limitized in behind the bars, stalking the length of his cage, ignoring visitors. His unbound strength is cased in behind the bars. He walks around arrogantly, ignoring the visitors. So this is a contrast between the two stanza. That's all. Thank you.